All right. So, we got our 1 gallon, 2-year-old seedling here that we're going to graft these guys onto. Now, I think I might have accidentally messed up and forgotten what was what. Nope, I remember. Matt, 2015. I think it was 102 is what this is. And these are both Psycho HZ, or HZ Psycho. So, we'll start with the, let's put the Matt's hybrid on this first one. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do here? I'm not even gonna cut the top, because I've started to realize that squaring the ring makes that pointless. And then we'll put this on the side. Look, there's a thrip, and I just killed him. Nice, that's good to know. Nothing I can do about it. All my plants are in a basement.
Still live?
I'm not live, I'm just pre-recording. Hey, there's another thrip that I just killed. if you drop it and it gets dirt on it, just take the blade, scrape it off. And just for fun, just one sec, find something. This is Yowie, crossed with Scope, crossed with Bridges Presidi. Now I'm going to cut this seedling at a 45 degree angle. And you know what else I'm going to do? And now I'm going to try to pantyhose this. Oh no. What have I done? Should have done that beforehand. Okay, don't. Remember that, everyone. Remove spines prior. Or prehand. Beforehand. I just didn't think about it. How close those areolas were. I'm gonna remove this one too. All right. Hope for the best. I think it was 101. I don't know. We'll try something else later. Y X S X B.